lassen Sie sich von den Fenstern fallen. Bitte melden Sie jegliche verdächtige Aktivität unverzüglich den Behörden.
Sie werden uns alle jagen und in Stücke reißen. Diese kriegstreiberischen Dreckgeplante.
That's the tavern. That's where I gotta be. Do not sit and sing in the moonshine.
Ich bringe Sie zu Herrn Kessler.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy. Seltsamer Name für einen erwachsenen Mann.
Some people just call me BJ.
I like this better. You look like a BJ.
Thanks, I suppose. Ladies first.
Annette, wer
ist das? Das ist Herr BJ, Herr Kessler. Er wusste das Passwort.
BJ?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Yes, I recognize your voice. Where's your friend?
In Abraham's bosom.
Ed.
This door. Don't open it until I say it's safe. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can
America!
Never mind.
Don't take my car! Blaskovich! Over here! Agent Blaskovich!
Are you okay, Blaskovich?
I'm fine.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks.
What was his name?
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
I mean, what's her story?
Rescued from a deportation convoy heading out of Wolfsburg. Family is gone. I'm all she has.
Frierst du, meine Liebe?
Mir geht's gut.
Get in, Agent Blaskovich. We should be on our way.
My things.
I will send someone for them.
So, where are we going, Kessler?
Wolfsburg. That's where Helga will be, with the document folder.
What's in Wolfsburg?
Death, Agent Blaskovich. Death.
Welcher Tag ist heute?
17th of March. It's a Sunday.
The day of Purim.
Yeah.
Made this gift for my friend and father's workshop here in Wolfsburg. It's Jewish tradition to give food on this day, but I wanted her to have something special.
What is it?
A cat. Her favorite animal. I was going to give it to her, but then the Nazis came. Bin ich schon so lange hier?
This is a city of secrets. Beset through history by death and destruction. And now Helga is poking a stick into its rotten guts with the morbid curiosity of a child.
Was ist in der Tasche?
Flugblätter. My wife used to spread flyers like these in Berlin. Nazi pigs put a rope around her neck for it.
Wie schrecklich.
Keine Sorge, Annette. Herr Blaskovich kümmert sich um dich, wenn ich weg bin.
Ich kann auf mich selbst aufpassen.
Agent Blaskovich, you're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
When we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this, and then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty. Leg dich hin, meine Liebe.
Okay.
take a shop. Use the same password.
Thank you.
What's that? Kill as many Nazis as I can?
No, I said...
Can't hear you, Kessler. Lots of static.
There's Schmitz, the baker shop. Die noch sitzen, singen in moonshine.
Open the gate to the side of the building. There's a key underneath a large rock. Use the basement window. Bloody hell. Where's your shirt, you handsome sod?
Pippa, you're agent too.
It's Nurse Inga now. Rest your feet for a moment. Have some tea and biscuits.
So this is where they transferred you?
Yeah, 6 months now.
Haven't seen you since the London HQ party.
Oh, that was a riot. Wesley spilled beer all over my Bristols. Clumsy twit.
I tried to save him, Pippa.
I know you did, love. I'm sorry. This is not the time for maudlin stories. Listen, I know what you're after, Blasco.
The man in my bed over there is one of Helga's Nazi flunkies. Before he took a little nap, I loosened his tongue. The folder you're searching for is located in Helga's room at the Wolfberg Tavern. Now, apparently, she's quite the wine connoisseur. Pose as a waiter, and maybe you can get close to her. But for God's sake, put some bloody clothes on first. There's a shirt in the chest over there. Do leave your guns. The tavern staff don't carry firearms. I'll keep them safe for you. Fucking Nazis. And people just follow these Bergs like brainless ghouls. Maybe they deserve nothing better. These hinges are rusted. Come help me with this, Blasco. The tunnel is a 9.4 meter swim to the well in the tavern's backyard. Return to me once you've obtained Helga's folder. And don't you fucking drown on me now, you adorable tosspot.
Hope them hinges don't rust till I get back.
Jetzt von diesem Quatsch, Helga! Generalstrasse will Ergebnisse sehen. Und bisher ist er mit ihren Fortschritten nicht zufrieden.
Ach, halten Sie doch die Schnauze, Sie Jammerlappen!
Wie bitte?
Nach allem, was ich für Generalstrasse in Erfahrung...
Schicken Sie ihn weg, damit wir unser Gespräch fortsetzen können.
Ach, Schreiner, verdammt nochmal, jetzt lassen Sie mich doch erstmal meinen Wein genießen.
Generalstrasse will Ergebnisse sehen,
Helga! Ich bring Sie zur Ausgrabung, dann werden Sie schon sehen. Warten Sie.
Fuck.
Bevor Sie gehen, Ober, müssen Sie meinen Wein probieren. Wie heißen Sie?
France.
France? Mein Cousin ist auch so. Fasziniert Sie das, Franz? Als Kind habe ich meine eigenen Karten gezeichnet und im Wald bei uns zu Hause nach Schätzen gegraben. Ja, so konnte ich allein sein. Und dann bekam ich auf einmal Polio. Ich war Monate ans Bett gefesselt, hatte schreckliche Träume. Und dann starb mein Bein ab. Habe ich deswegen geheult? Aber natürlich. Ist ja normal. Aber aufgeben ist was für Schwächlinge. Ich habe nie aufgegeben. Ich habe mein Schicksal in die Hand genommen. Haben Sie Ihr Schicksal in der Hand, Franz? Nur zu. Probieren Sie den Wein für mich. Los, probieren Sie. Und?
Köstlich.
Sie haben einen interessanten Akzent. Köstlich. Das ist der erbärmlichste Wein, den ich je getrunken habe. Der ist sauer, um Gottes Willen. Trinken Sie aus. Ja, alles. Trinken Sie. Man riecht es sofort. Wie feuchter Keller. Muffig. Ein Hauch von Rosine. Geschmack. Süß wie Portwein. Ein Rotwein sollte nicht nach Port schmecken. Sowas würde ich nicht mal meinem ärgsten Feind vorsetzen.
Helga! Warum verschwenden Sie Ihre Zeit mit diesem Banausen?
Because, my dear incompetent Schreiner, he's not a waiter. He's a spy. Did you really think I would be impressed by your atrocious German? Now give me the folder, Franz. Oh. Behalten Sie ihn im Auge. Was ist los, Eberhard?
Wir haben Dynamit eingesetzt, um ein Loch in die Gruft zu sprengen. Da kommt etwas raus.
Eberhard, unternehmen Sie nicht! Wir müssen zur Ausgrabungsstätte.
Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. I'm coming back to the boathouse now. Do you copy? Christ. Kessler, come in. You read? Fucking gadgets. Listen, Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. She's digging up something beneath the church ruins. Must have been what caused this shitstorm. What's your location? Hello. Look at that. It's raining Nazis. find a way to get to them.
They hate us so. much.
Because the brains got broke, I reckon.
I killed one of them. Did you see that, Mr. BJ?
Good on you, kid.
I have been here before. The week after Weihnachten. My friend, he made me sneak in here so we could look for the bathhouse ghosts. The heating was off because of the bombs. And there was ice in the pool. We danced to Gramophone Records in her Obermeyer's office. And I remember laughing and breathing and being afraid someone would catch us and take me away from her. I made a promise. Whatever would happen to me, I would find a way back to her.
You can't go by yourself. Not with them monsters out there.
If I do not go, I might as well let the monsters rip my insides out. I will go up through that hole, and you will help me. I know you will, Mr. BJ. Mr. BJ, help me up. I must go. I know she's waiting for me.
Here. Listen, I can come with you.
No, silly soldier man. You will stop Helga. I will be careful.
Church ruins. Helga's gotta be there. Whatever she's doing, it's bad, and you gotta stop it. Then snatch the goddamn folder. Only one more hill, Billy boy. Only one more.
Yeah.
hear you, Annette.
I think I found my friend. She's locked inside this big house. This back way. I will fix her.
Just be careful.
Aus der Altstadt gehört. War das vielleicht der Amerikaner, über den Helga mit... Oh, verdammt!